Welcome back, officer. It's been a while since your last qualification. Let's not waste each other's time. The key to excellence is perfecting the basics. So, let's see what you've got. Now grab your rifle so we can start.
Chem light out. Light stick.
Move over to the indoor range. I want to see what you can do cold. Grab a loaded magazine on the table and get loaded. Load and make ready. The command to fire today is threat. On you. Engage the target on command. Threat! Enough point shooting. Shoulder that rifle for a good sight picture before firing. Remember to switch between semi and full auto. Next up, transition to your sidearm. Engage the targets as they use it. Remember, you're shooting well. But let's focus on some surgical shots. Slow your breathing, get a perfect sight picture, and trigger press. Try again. Let's work on an alternative shooting position for close quarters. Move to a canted weapon stance for close engagements. Toggle your weapon attachment. Use the laser for better shot placement. Stand by. The LSPD Armory has a bunch of approved attachments to outfit your weapons. More on that later. Right now, let's see if you're warmed up enough to pass one of our drills. Hit all the targets under part-time, and you'll get your name on the leaderboard. 3, 2, 1, threat! I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. Good. Now it's time for some deployment practice. Grab a few flashbangs from the table. Go ahead and throw them through the open windows. If you need more, they're in the case to your left. Less lethal means of disabling potential suspects. Make sure you treat them with respect. Now, are you ready to meet your element, or are you going to stay here and do more shooting? All right then, head through the door and head over to the shoot house. All right, now you can peek or open doors. Beware of threats. The door is locked. Someone's idea of a joke. Go ahead and breach the door.
Get down on your knees, hands up!
As you know, you're a SWAT element leader. While your team is prepping, let's go over some commands you'll be issuing. All right, now your team is prepped and loaded. Issue a command to have them fall in.
Fall in behind me.
On your six.
Now order them to stack up on the door.
All teams, split the stack on this door.
10-4.
Unlocked.
There are multiple ways to breach a door. For this one, order your team to open and clear it.
Door and move in.
Affirmative.
Clear the room and secure anyone inside.
Get on the ground now!
Jesus!
Chemlight out.
Help!
Turn around.
Down on the ground now! Hands up above your head!
I have to cuff you for our safety.
You can't just leave me here. Please.
Good job. For everyone's safety, we need to detain and control everyone until we can sort out suspects from civilians.
Jesus Christ, I don't want to die. fucking tight.
When possible, scouting the room before breaching can give you the upper hand by showing you where the threats are. The OptiWand is a camera you can slide under the bottom of the door to get a clear view into the next room. Now that you know that there is an armed suspect inside, you can better prepare for how you're going to breach that door. Remember, the goal is to apprehend the suspect.
Ready
when you are,
sir.
We are a life-saving organization, after all.
Get to the door and flash it.
Moving into place.
Flashing it. Turn around. This is procedure.
Always look to detain suspects where you can. But remember, sometimes they give you no choice.
No. Fuck no.
For this next room, I'm gonna have you take the lead and do as you will. When you're ready, head for the door.
Ready.
Shit, that's broken glass.
Blue team. Open the door, clear it.
Getting into place.
Nothing here, sir.
Hey, we're over here. Help!
We're not here for you.
Get off me!
Nice work. Remember to drop a chem light when you clear a room. That way, everybody knows the room's clear.
Deploying chem light.
That's it. Next up, you're looking at multiple entrances. Cases like these, it might be good to split up your team with multiple angles.
I can't believe it.
Blue.
Order blue element to stack up on door number one.
Blue team. Split and cover.
Moving into place.
Now order red.
Please, I can't feel my hands.
element.
Door is good.
Split the door.
Copy.
Now, you're separated from your team.
Door is
good.
When
that happens, it's advised to turn on their head cams, so you see what they see.
Sir?
When you're ready, order the blue team to open the
van. Please, I can't feel my hands.
Then order the red team to follow up.
Please, I can't feel my hands.
Officer, these cuffs are kind of tight.
Gold team, blue team.
Officer, these cuffs are too tight.
Post up and provide cover. Red team.
I want to go.
Gold.
I want to go home, please.
On move.
Bang out.
Don't move.
Reach in.
Get down. Don't move.
Hands up.
Put your hands up. Police. And get down slowly.
Right. I'm complying.
Light stick out.
Dropping a light.
Turn around slowly. This is protocol.
Hey, man, get off of me. Can you at least let me sit down?
Don't you fucking move.
I can't feel my hands.
Can you at least let me sit down, please?
You're in my way, sir.
How long do you expect us to stay like this?
I want to go.
Get down! I want to see hands!
Sir?
Let's do it.
I can't move like this. What if they come back?
Please, I can't feel my hands.
Jesus Christ, I don't want to die.
Good job.
Please,
now that you secured the area, find and report any evidence that we may use in court.
These cuffs are so fucking tight.
Congratulations. You have passed the basic training. Naturally, you'll learn more advanced features and techniques along the way. But for now, the streets of Los Sueños need you.
I wish you were here right now, Mom.
Blue.
I want to go home, please.
Open and flash.
10-4.
Blue team.
Flashing.
All teams.
Fuck, I'm so tired.
Blue. Gold team.
Love it. Good here.
Blue team. Gold.
Officer, these cuffs are kind of tight.
Cover my movement.
Still clear.
You're welcome to stay on the range as long as you'd like. When you're ready to move on, head for the Bearcat. That'll take you to the station.
Like this? What if they come back?
There, move.
Heading out now.
Police, hands up!